this week's Parsha, Parshas Vayera, the Parsha begins with the following pasuk: Vayera elav Hashem ve'elune mamre, v'hu yoshev petach ha'ohel kechum hayom. Now Hashem appeared to him in the plains of Mamre, and he was sitting at the entrance of the tent when the day was hot. Rashi explains that Hashem made it a very hot day in order that Abraham would not be bothered by people passing by his tent, as he just had a bris milah 3 days before. When Hashem saw that Avraham was pained by the fact that he could not fill the mitzvah of Hachnasas Orachim, inviting guests, Hashem arranged for angels to be brought to him. The question is asked, why was Avraham so sad that there were no travelers who would give him the opportunity to invite guests? If there are no travelers, one is not obligated to do the mitzvah. Avraham should have been happy that there were no guests, being that he was in pain. The answer is that there are two types of people: someone who does chesed because he's supposed to do it, and someone who does chesed because he loves to do it. To someone like Avraham Avinu, who didn't just do chesed because it was the right thing to do, but rather because he loved to do chesed, it gave him the greatest pleasure to do a chesed for someone else. Therefore, he was truly pained by not having the opportunity to do chesed. This pain was far greater than the pain of Bris Milah. We should keep this lesson in mind and try to emulate Avraham Avinu and try to not only do chesed but also to love to do it. Shabbat Shalom.